but...
Flashing your lights.
Just wanted you to notice me.
It's turquoise, dickhead.
It's fucking teal. I like teal.
And where'd you get it from?
Never you mind.
Well, better not be stupid.
Of course it's not. What do you take me for?
Oh, what are you doing?
I'm going to sleep.
Your petrol money?
I stole a card. Move your safe forward, would you, please? Love you. I said I love you.
Yeah, I know. You said. What?
Nothing. Calling.
Just wait till we're on board.
That's the whole point. That shows you care.
You think that shows I care?
Yeah, I do. So you're not going to get it for me then?
Nope.
Well, then I guess you don't care.
And I guess I don't.
What? A cunt. You're pretty quiet.
I'm worried about your mom.
Why? She was on a night shift and now she thinks I'm at school.
Is she going to think tonight?
Oh, I don't know. What's Emma yours?
You know, she's going to scream when she realizes that car's gone.
It's my stepdad's.
fucking dead, man.
Not quite, but they might lock you up for it. Does that thought scare you, tough guy?
What?
Getting bummed in the shower.
They can handle my ass.
Well, they more than handle you. How long?
You have 2 minutes.
Fuck. Fuck it. I don't want to be awake. Okay, that's fine. I'll have to ask you a few more questions regarding general anaesthetic. Is that okay, Sarah?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, have you eaten any food in the last 6 hours? Chewed any gum?
Have you drank any water in the last 2 hours?
You must be hungry, Sarah.
Hungry? I'm borderline starved.
Okay, well, do you want to pop on the bed?
What's it like then, anaesthetic?
You ever had a really good night out? You've been dancing, you've had a lot to drink, you've eaten your kebab, and you're happily pissed. We're aiming for that moment, sweet spot. Right before you start throwing up and fighting your mates.
Hi. So this is Sarah, everyone. Hi, Sarah. This is Kitty and Jenny and Dr. Sherwood. So if you just want to come round here and get on the bed, and we'll put a blanket over you.
Let's go through a few details. DOV procedure, gestation 15 plus 1, general anaesthetic, no contraception, and 2 signatures. We're all happy to proceed.
Doesn't count if you bought it.
Just take me home, Jules. How long was I asleep for?
Since Liverpool.
Shit. Thanks for taking me.
I didn't do it for you. That was a joke.
Very stupid joke.
Very fucking stupid joke. I'm sorry. Turns out I'm pretty good at winning soft toys.
You do like me, don't you? A lot. Well, then why can't you just say it?
I don't know.
Look, it's best if you don't tell your ma.
You're worried about my ma? You know my ma. Because it would do her good. It's good to see you smile.
The less people that know, the better. And you better go before someone sees you.
What about your birds?
I'll get them some other time.
Like tomorrow?
Maybe.
I'll see you tomorrow.
Bye, Jules.
Bye.